Hey, the Department of Health is working to implement the newly approved third shot for immunocompromised New Mexicans. Following the FDA and CDC approval process, the state is developing plans set to release next week. It comes as